My name is Wolfgang Kesselschläger. We are here in the Memminger Brewery. This is a family business, and I am now the fourth generation to run this business. We brew 23 different sorts of beers. We have now reached 200,000 hectoliters per year. Approximately 100,000 hectoliters are sold in this region within a radius of 60 kilometers, and the other half of the annual production is exported to Asia. A couple of years ago, when we were discussing the installation of the Grander system, I was very, very skeptical. I had just accomplished my high school degrees and was, of course, trained on figures and numbers. So I was actually against it at that point, and my father was absolutely in favor. We then finally agreed on installing the Grander system in the bypass, so we had the chance of switching back to the, let me call it, normal raw water at any time without having to stop the production. But the Grander system really paid off so well that the bypass was not even necessary after all. Since the installation of the Grander device, we have noticed that the yeast is developing a lot better. The fermentation is better. The aroma components which are forming the yeast are rounder. The carbon dioxide is solved more finely beaded, which was noticed during the testing. The beer has more defined tastes. And concerning the finances, we also benefit because we need way less cleaning detergent than before. Through this, we save around 50,000 euros per year. As a result, the investment has been amortized within a year. And we continuously save money because the Grander system does not require maintaining. It just sits in the water system, does its work, needs no electricity or maintenance. We are really highly satisfied with it.